先生们，看看自己的手表，看一下，你干嘛这样戴手表呢？完全不对。
Only joking, 哥们 ，Only joking。我不知道你今天有没有戴手表 ，But 哥们 ，If you are not wearing a watch today, then 你就是戴的不对 ，Because 帅男都会戴手表 ，And that's why 今天我要教你你必须知道的六个手表。规则第一 ，the type of watch. There are broadly three types of watches, and they are number one, 钢铁表 the metal link bracelet. Number two, the 皮带表 with a leather strap. Number three, 运动表 with a rubber strap. 比如说 G-Shock and the Apple Watch. And these are the main three types of watches you'll see men wearing. Now, 运动表 are worn for sports and not for style. So when you're dressing up to look good, to look stylish, to look sexy, you will be wearing a 钢铁表 or a 皮带表。那么对新手来说，钢表有点难挑战，你可能需要带它去一个手表师傅。And the 手表师傅 will fit the watch to your wrist, so it fits nicely on your wrist. And this is one of the reasons I prefer a 皮带表。Especially for 新手们，因为皮带是最方便的，自己随时能调整好。第二，位置千万不要这样戴，我哥哥老会犯这个错误 ，and it makes me so angry because it looks 特别不帅。The rule is, 哥们 ，that a gentleman's watch should always be behind his wrist bone。
正确的戴法就是放在你这个 wrist bone， 这个小骨头叫 wrist bone， 放在这个 wrist bone 后面。So it's got to be behind this wrist bone.
If it's above your wrist bone, it's going to dig into the back of your hand.
你手就不能往后了
And this just looks uncomfortable and silly. So remember to wear it below your wrist bone and make sure it's fitted well.
不要让它这样掉下去。你的手表要固定在这个位置，这样你会看起来 classy and 稳定。如果它一直在晃 ，if it's always sliding all over the place， 你会看起来像一个小孩。第三，要戴适合场景的手表。
Don't dape a 钢铁表 with sportswear. And this is another reason why I like the 皮带表 because they are versatile. They suit multiple occasions.
特别是亚时间表
The gold watch looks great with a suit or just casual summer wear. And the 黑红表 looks great with casual wear or even more sporty wear. And because you're a 哥们 今天 I've hooked you up with a special 哥们优惠 discount.Only available through this link, CalibanWatches.com/German.
没有 R 音啊，南方的发音 ，German.
That's CalibanWatches.com/German. If you're watching this on YouTube, then the link is down below. 可以点一下。If you're watching this from anywhere else, then there's 没有链接，你点不到。
So you better quickly take a print screen before this website goes away.
赶紧截个图吧。
Good, you got it, 哥们 well done.
亚时间表的外观看起来比较贵，别人看着它，辣妹看着它会觉得它好几百美元的样子，但其实实际上它只有一百多一点。
第四个，你要戴在左手还是戴在右手？真是左右为难啊。其实哥们，如果你能够左右开弓，你就可以左右逢源。左右晃动？中文真的是博大精深。
But in all seriousness, 哥们 there is an unwritten rule that your watch should be worn on your left wrist. Why?
原因是大部分的男人 are right-handed. 所以我们做事的时候，比如说写字什么的，我们都在用右手。然后如果右手戴手表，手表就会经常被碰到，然后会有点麻烦。
但实际上 nobody's going to notice which wrist you wear your watch on, and nobody cares anyway.
都可以。我的建议是为了方便，如果你是右手的，那你戴在左手会方便一些。同样 ，if you're left-handed, 你戴在右手会方便一些。
第五个，不要戴在长寿上面，哥们。I can't believe I'm actually having to say this, but 我最近这几年经常会看到这种手表广告。I mean, it looks ridiculous, 哥们 It looks very try hard. It looks like he's trying way too hard to be noticed. Very 装逼 and very silly. It's not the look that we want. We want more 低调 and more 绅士 It's not this. So get out. Out.
第六个，这个戴法我其实能接受。这种戴法外国老年男人戴的多一点，因为有时候这样看时间确实方便一些。
Also, 这样会防止别人偷偷的看你表盘看时间。Because the 表盘 is on the underside of my arm, so when I check the time, bang,
你看不到
只有我才能看到，所以这样看时间更有神秘感。But that doesn't really work to my advantage, 哥们 because 其实我很喜欢给别人看我的表盘，特别是辣妹，因为亚视镜表盘特别好看，特别帅，有劲，有男人感，很性感。So to be honest with you, 哥们 I take every opportunity I can to show it off.To the lamé. And that brings me, 哥们, to bonus tip number 7, and it's called 手表撩辣妹技巧. Before you 出门, 你要拿你的香水 and pen. 在这里 pen 一下, 衣服上也 pen 一个. Because 衣服上的味道比较持久, it lasts longer on your clothes than it does your neck. So remember that. And then, 哥们, you see a lamé,
Hi.
And hi, how are you doing?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm really good, thanks. I've got a question for you, La May. And the question is, do you like the, can you see the swords on my watch? What、
oh,
do you、
yeah.
think of them?
Wow, they're very nice.
Yeah, the swords, yeah.
You smell very good.
Oh, thank you. You smell、oh, good as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. What are you?
Bang! 两个赞美 in the bag, ka-ching, in the bank. You just got...Two compliments, 哥们, in 2 seconds. Amazing. Nice watch, nice smell. Boom. 目标就是让他靠近一点，看看你的手表。Do you like the swords on my watch? 因为这个助理他看不到，所以他必须。Come closer, come closer. And then we talk about the watch, and you can, Jen. And then she smells the 香水. Boom. 夸我，我夸他，加微信，结婚，生孩子，完美。Try that, 哥们, because it works. All you need is a 香水 and a 亚视镜表. Now, 你当然可以用别的手表，但关键是手表上要有一个细节，一个很有意思的细节，才能让它近一点看. So that's why the 亚视镜的镜非常适合, because they're very small, so you have to go in close to see them. I mean, 我真的对你们太好了，不客气不客气. All right, 哥们, that's all I've got time for today. Remember to 누워 the 赞 button.关注订阅 and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.